You doubt whether a creature that certainly appears to be alive is really alive. Conversely, you doubt that a lifeless object might actually be alive. The eeriness of dolls comes solely from the fact that they are completely modeled on human beings. In fact, they are nothing but human, really. They make us face the fear of being reduced to simple mechanisms and matter. In other words, they make us face the fear that fundamentally all humans belong to the four